Hey, Jelly Toast here. Futaba has a very interesting, very creepy mask on. Excellent taste. You are an interesting boy, Yusuke. Get her to slowly warm up to you. Oh, she took her mask off, so she feels better around us, I guess. You seem confident. So, talk to her. What are ordinary topics? Yes, exactly. Ordinary topics are different for everyone else. Organic ones. Well, that's what she likes. You were out yesterday. You felt the heat wave. Oh. This is a weird girl. You gotta be weird with her. Did he organize them? Oh my gosh. Oh, that's a mishmash of. Oh my gosh. Quite shoddily made. Oh my gosh. Inari. Oh, the fox. Aw, Inarizushi. That's a nice name, rather than fox. Aw. He is upset now. She has so much colorful manga behind her. How do you reach all the manga on the bottom shelves, though? What's the point of having them there if you can't reach it? Oh, see, she's warming up to him. Nice. Well, that's how you get close to other people. You talk about things that they're interested in. Yes, more people. Well, I'll be there too, don't worry. Okay, Anne and Ryuji. No, wear it and freak them out. Come on, wear it and freak them out. Man, I really want to go to Memento soon. Oh, wait, yeah, it's a perfect time to go now because the public believes in me, so it opened up a new path. People are so pumped. You're happy, but we didn't take them down. Futaba did. Answer. Oh. It was Yusuke's fault. Someone else's room. Aw, see, she's already giving nicknames to us. It's nice. I'm not free today. Oh, you know what? It's been a while. It won't deepen. Do I even have a Hierophant persona? I do not. I have a Hermit's. Delete. Emperor, I don't really need you. Who should I take? I should take out Temperance and Hierophant, and I don't really need Decorup. Oh no, I don't want change. Oh, but he has nice skills. Like, he has Garula. Do you not have Garula? No, she does not. Wait, but I have Matador, so bye bye. No, I'll just keep you just in case. Definitely deleting you though. Wait, I don't know if I registered you. Anyways, I'm taking too long. Velvet room. Give me a Hierophant. And a Temperance because I don't know when teacher's gonna call me again. And I don't really mind meeting with her. I need to register persona. Yeah. Oh no. Hierophants. Lowest level. Oh, I forgot to get rid of Thoth. I'm not done here. It's annoying how you have to do that. Do this and then talk to them again. No, I don't want to do that. Thoth, bye. Okay. I need a temperance. Moon, star, double temperance. Okay, now back to the master. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna save too, because I haven't saved in a while. Important. After I go back home. Cafe. Our bond won't deepen, but I feel like talking to you because you've been through a lot. Okay. Yeah, it won't deepen yet, but having a Hierophant persona will definitely help with ranking up the points. Yay, you're happy with me. It won't. Wow, this. I really can't talk to this guy. Oh, fine. Anyways, now it's time to raise guts. My guts went up, so let's see if I can finish that burger. Yay, she's here. They're here. Don't run away, you've seen them before. Good, buy lots of snacks. Yeah, I actually don't eat a lot of snacks at home. Because I'm too sedentary. I don't feel the need to find food. Oh my gosh, you got the mask again. Yes, it freaked him out. Because she's shy. Oh, nice fanny pack, I guess. But how are you gonna eat the snacks with the mask on? Yeah, she took it off. Girls all over you. Ew. I bet you were more of a chick magnet when you were on the track team. They wouldn't. The dresses? Wedding dresses, wow. Soon I will have a significant other. Aw, only Makoto's the one who was awkward with her. Aw. Normal is being yourself. Enjoying your time with the people you spend time with. Yeah. For tomorrow. No, it's time to go to the beach. I'll be there too. Don't worry. I live here. It would be weird if I wasn't here. Then again, I do stand my friends up when they come to visit me in the store. Whoopsies! Why would they cause this scandal? Huh. There were posts from foreigners. Why foreigners? And wouldn't people notice that this is all happening within Tokyo? We're a local group. It's not like you could show yourself in public. Girl talk. Yeah. She's improving. Mm-hmm. We got it. Don't worry. We'll be fine. Come on, let me hang out at nighttime. I gotta go eat a hamburger.
Yours.
Beach, yeah! Oh, teacher. I'm sorry. I gotta raise my stats. Big Bang Burger. Take the challenge, come on. I already know the drill. Give me the burger. Give me the meat. I really want to eat Wendy's. It's been such a long time since I had Wendy's. I want the bacon cheeseburger and the frosty. Frosty. This can't be healthy for you, trying to finish all that in 30 minutes? Like, how does your intestine take it? Ah, I still didn't finish it. Oh well. Oh, current proficiency, so it does have to be rank 4. Dauntless. Dauntless and Erudite were two groups in the Divergent series. I mean, the Divergent series had a great premise. It was really interesting. And then as the story went on, it just got weird. Like, it didn't make sense. Then again, I guess all the post-apocalyptic young adult novel series don't make sense, like Hunger Games. Like, why would you dress people up and kill them for fun? Maze Runner? Why is the world destroyed and why are they only living in the only lush part of the land? Same thing with Divergence. Makes no sense. Oh, so she's younger than us. Huh. She graduated middle school, then she's a freshman in high school then. Huh.
Yeah.
Oh, it's because a customer came. But if you're washing dishes... Okay. Just ease into it. Why are you responding in French? What number Bond girl is this? Ew, that's gross. He's not a cradle robber. She's gone. Aw, she did it. What a silly girl. Aw, but she means well. She's trying. That's cute. You did great. You went to a customer. Next time, take that head off. Aren't we trying to push her too fast, too soon? Then again, I guess in game time, we really do have to push her. Yeah, why are you asking? They're our acquaintance. We can't... Yeah, if we get caught... We can't do that. We gotta stay on the down low. She did good. I'm proud of her. That's why she's gonna be our scanner. She'll be in the background, behind the scene, helping us. Okay, it's proficiency time. More lockpicks. Every lockpick. I'm so glad that materials don't, like, aren't used for different items. Like, lockpick items are always these two. Susanol is always that. The only thing is plant bomb or the covertizer. But they're. It basically does the same thing as the stealth mall, so. It's all good. Continue. Might as well make the stronger stuff. Clink, clink, clank, clank. Got it. I'll make one more lockpick, just for the heck of it. I really need to head into Memento soon. I want to rank up with the doctor. Oh, I should have gone into maybe I should try the batting cage. Maybe that'll give me more proficiency points. Who's so annoying? Yeah, Akechi is annoying. Antagonize him. I don't want to be on good terms with him. I want to be far away from him. Congrats on a world debut. Why, thank you. Did we have any plans? No, we didn't have anything planned. So let me hang out with Makoto. Such spiky words. You guys are funny. They're joking around. And it's cold to reach. Aww. I wanna go shopping with Makoto. I just wanted to hang out with her. How much longer until I spend one-on-one time with her again? Come on. Want me to steal your heart? Ew. What a cheesy line. You wish you could join us, but you don't know all the hard work that goes into it. I think once you know, you don't want to join us anymore. No. You are getting better. You're getting more natural. See, she's already talking normally with us. That's animal cruelty, man. Are you guys wearing new clothes? Nope, same clothes. Or were you picking out swimsuits? Yes! But how do you know her size? And when are we going to the beach? Come on. Yes. When are we going to the beach? Mm-hmm. Clothes, you always gotta try them on first. Oh, I wanna go to the beach. I wanna see everyone's swimsuits. I can't wear two-piece swimsuits. It's so awkward. Push. What are you pushing? What? Yeah, I wonder what they're doing too. Go for it, Doji. You're learning. Good. Futaba's trying on swimsuits. Yep, she going out into the world. And we're helping! Yay! Yeah, she slumps over too much. That's not good for your back. When you turn into old grandmas and grandpas, you're gonna become a hunchback. Hunched over all the time. Can't straighten your back because it's gonna hurt you too much. Need to practice good posture. When are we going? Come on, just tell me the date. Like what? What are you thinking about? Yeah, we haven't really seen the guy in the black mask. I wonder when he's gonna pop up. Yes, please help us. What are we doing tomorrow? When are we going to the beach? It's almost time to go back to school. It's like, what, 4 more days? What is it? No. It's time to raise kindness. Hello, boss lady. Let's see. Ooh. To thank someone. Oh gosh, this one's gonna be tricky. Evoking memories or happy futures. Memories or happy future. The sweetest of peas? Care Nation? The sweetest of peas. Happy. What was it? Thank someone. Happy futures, evoking memories. Memories. I'll do delightful, Lily. Let's see if I totally screwed this up or not. Okay, they took it. Good. Hooray! And my kindness went up. Although it's not a rank. Because if you think about it, I spent a whole week just leveling up charm. So if I'm rotating between three stats, it's gonna take me a long time. And I'm still missing so many social links, like star. Is that it? I have strength, chariot, fortune. Yes. Eat. Yay, she's saying she can do it. Can you eat all that? That's a lot of food. Extra large, holy crap. Everyone ate it. Yeah, seriously, for a tiny girl, she can eat. He prefers girls who don't eat? No. Girls actually like eating. Don't try to put your gender stereotypes onto us. Did I eat dinner? No, I didn't. Oh well. It's not like I'm that hungry anyway. Iced cocoa? It's like hot iced cocoa? I mean, cold hot chocolate? I did not understand that concept. It's just like chocolate milk. Aw, he's so happy to see her interacting with people. Yes, she can go. Let's go tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow. No, please. Oh, I don't want to force her though. When is good for you? We go to school on the first. Day after tomorrow? Okay. I can hold out until then. Yay! The beach is almost here. The beach is almost here. I want the beach!
Yours.
You really want me to ask him about it? Teacher! Sorry, I want to go to... Today is... Guts time. And this raises up a lot of guts, so I like it. I mean, I would have gone to work in Shinjuku, but I don't know if people will be there willing to talk to me, and I don't know if this trait I want to raise is available. So that's why I'm coming to Big Bag Burger. And I know I'm not gonna be able to finish it because I don't have enough proficiency. I'll try the batting cage for proficiency tomorrow. Don't enjoy the tastes. Hey. Don't worry, I'll level up proficiency soon. That's the only one still left at three, right? Yep. Dang. Let's go home. Let's try the batting cages tomorrow. I hope it's not like timed stuff or anything, because I have very slow reaction times. So we're going to the beach on a Monday. Not bad.
Yosh.
Yes, I can't wait. Help with the dishes! Aw, dang it. I can't do anything during the day, too. Oh. Oh well. It's nice we're progressing the story anyway.
Orange juice, kaju 20 pan.
Orange. Don't worry, we'll be back in time. Hopefully it won't rain tomorrow. Heh. Let's have fireworks. Oh gosh. Why are you here?
Oya? Kimi.
Go away. I don't want to know him.
Toshiko.
Akechi desu.
Go away. Yeah, what do you want? How did you find this place?
Oh,
I bet she recommended it to you. Please. I don't want you to know where I live. I'm not gonna serve it to you. I'm not serving it to you. How the heck would you know? Stop poking your nose into everyone's business. This is why people don't like you. Don't try to talk to me. Don't try to act chummy with me. Because you're a uptight. I'm not talking to you. I don't care. You bring this upon yourself. Yes, you actually did bother me. Nope, don't tell me your sob story. I think you're trying to just make up a sob story to get me to like you. It's not gonna work. I don't want to listen to you talk. I just want to go to the beach. What? Why would you bring that up? Why would you bring that up after you were talking about going to a foster home? No, you're being way too suspicious. This can't be just a coincidence. Shut up. Stop bothering her. Leave her alone. Nope, shut up. Then go away. Leave. Stop talking to us. Drink your coffee and go. I don't care what you think. Aw, damn it. I have no words for you. I don't want to say anything to you. Fate brings people together? You're trying to shove your way into my life. No, don't come here ever again. Oh, damn it! Is this automatic too? Well, good, because then I don't have to go looking for him. but I don't want him to come looking for me either. Yes, he is annoying. Yep, that's all he does. No sympathy for you. Now what? Come out? What's up? What do you want? What happens? Fireworks! I don't think we could do it in the neighborhood. We went by ourself. So brave of her. Good job. Oh, we're doing it now. We could only do sparklers in a small neighborhood, though. Streets are too narrow.
Mm-hmm.
She's a sharp girl. We'll use it to light. Oh, yay! Sparklers! Oh. You are right in the path of the smoke. Super double move. Oh my gosh. Cutie pie. Mona could also move away from the fire. They have so many sparklers. Are you going to do it all? Holy crap. Oh, that is dangerous, man. Be careful. Come on, beach, beach, beach! Do I have to sleep early today because I'm going to beach tomorrow? Yes! Why me? Makoto, I want to be with you! That makes me feel better. Oh, I can do something today. Nice. I'm gonna try the batting cage. See how much proficiency that raises. Oh, it's not open at night? Well then. Back to my house to make more lockpicking, infiltration tools. I really want to do the beach in this episode. I need to hurry up. Yes. Skip. Go. I want the beach. Stupid Akechi's conversation took up time. Make it. Come on, go. Rank my proficiency up to 4. Come on. One more lockpick and one more covertizer. Oh, Mona's bringing up the airsoft guy now because my gut is at Dauntless. Now I can talk to him. I should start him. After mementos. Please, rank up. Nope. Come on, I gotta finish the Big Bang Burger. I gotta eat all the meat and cheese and bread. Yes, beach. Give me the beach. Even if dudes hit on her, she'll drive them away. Because they're flaky dudes. Don't worry. We'll be okay. We're wasting our time for the beach. He's just worried for you. But okay, I want to go. Cutting this combo short. Beach time, beach time. Which swimsuits did you get? Come on, come on, show me, show me. I can't even. Oh, Yusuke, why are you wearing a jacket? The girls. Her yukata was also blue with flowers. Oh, Makoto, you're so pretty. Okay, don't be such a creep. Aw, she's shy. Come on out. Come on, we need to enjoy the beach. Enjoy the ocean. Aw, I have strawberries. Why is her face covered? That facial expression! Why does Yusuke have a ring of keys everywhere? Aww. You're so nice about it. This is a lot of people for her though, but... Yes, have confidence. We're your friends. We are here with you. Now let's play. Beach time, beach time. Oh, Yusuke. You funny pancake. The squid staring? I love squid. It's delicious. What? That made no sense. Oh, such a kind boy. Did she bring snacks? Holy crap. I thought you ate organic food. At least that was the translation in English. Why am I sitting so far from Makoto? Don't say that you're gonna get fat. Don't worry about your figure. You're still beautiful. Aww. Yeah, make sure you're properly eating. No, go play in the water. What's a banana boat? What's a banana boat?
Haha.
Yeah. Someone's gotta wash the stuff.
Shut up!
Don't say it in such a crowded place. Hey, it's not me. I can steal girls' hearts. What is a banana boat? She's tiny. Holy crap. They're getting along well. They're more amazing than you are, Ryuji. Don't say that out loud in public when there's a bajillion people around you. You're full of yourself. Stop it. No. No, don't flaunt it.
You are the mirror, so come on.
Just stop crying about it and do something about it. I'm not gonna do anything. No, I don't want to do another hitting on something. Skip this dialogue because I don't. Oh, shoot. No, I don't like this minigame. I didn't like it in Persona 3. Didn't like it in Persona 4. I'm not gonna like it now. What is a cat going to do if a person comes to take their stuff? No, no, I don't want to be part of this. Please, no. Damn it. No, I don't want to do this. A lot of times, girls do not want to be picked up. We just want to mind our own business and be with the people that we came with. So bye. Yes, I'm so glad I don't actually have to talk to them and they're just brushing us off. Ew, yeah, let's stop this. Yes, good. I'm so glad I didn't have to do anything. Trying to get in a relationship with someone shouldn't be a game. You should be honestly interested in them. Feel better.
Oi, oi.
We're going at it as a team. No, I didn't care. Oh. Oh, yeah. See, it's gonna be another tranny. Oh no, they're not trannies. They're just straight up. Bye bye, Gigi. Have fun. This is what you get. The correct answer is we're both lovely. Nope, nope. Bye. This is what you get for trying to be a sleazeball. He has lobsters in his hand. Why? On sale. This is why you have no money. Oh my gosh. Let's eat them. Let's eat these lobsters. Lobsters are delicious. Don't hit on my girl. Industry people lies. Yeah, so leave us alone. Ew, no. Yeah, so leave us alone and go away. Wealthy looking man. Douchebag looking man. That's fake tan. You guys are good. Yeah, some people just do not get the hints. Yes, lobster. Let's eat them. Let's cook it. Lobster sashimi? That's weird. Oh. Aw, Futaba and Yusuke play well with each other. It's really cute. Ah, sunset. Fireworks! Oh no, someone left her beach ball. Hooray! Only 2 more days left in August. And then I go back to school. I go back to school on a Thursday? That's awkward. Ooh, look at that. The colors of the sky.
It's not your fault. Oh.
But now you know the truth. I'm sorry, I have to skip your dialogue because I want to end this episode soon. No, that's why you wear the headphones.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing changed in the world. So that's why you do all the things you do. But now we're here. We're here for you. You'll be just like her. Parents can do anything for their kids. They're amazing. Okay, stop with that. We understand. Can become distorted through desires. Interesting. Further problematic actions. That's exactly what we're doing. So did she know about palaces first? Maybe that's where Morgana came from. You're trapped in your own mental palace. That is a huge jump. That they steal her. Huh, how'd you overhear us? She just wanted to make sure he was okay and safe. Oh, so that's why she knows about Akechi and probably about Makoto's sister too. And we did help. Yay. Oh yeah, true. We know we were good guys, but she couldn't be sure.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, the beach is empty now. Yeah, props to you for getting contact with. How is that beach ball still not floating away? It frustrated me. Oh, because you wanted us to make sure we stole your heart. Oh, yeah. He wasn't doing anything wrong. Oh, she's sad because it's her sister doing it. And we don't know about her sister yet. But we're awesome. See, we're willing to help people. Don't worry about it. Most people would doubt us too. We're the good guys. Yes, join us. Mm-hmm. That's why we've been helping you. That's fine. Because it'll be beneficial to us if we find out why too. Been solving the real world's consciousness. Yep. That's what's been happening since 2 years ago. He's the one going around destroying people's minds. She didn't seem right. Yep. Her mind was shutting down. Oh, okay, so she didn't jump to save Futaba from a car, she just collapsed. And then probably nothing was probably released online because people don't want the mass public to know about it.
Mm-hmm.
They kept it hidden for their own selfish purposes.
偽物の遺書を読んだ。
Yep.
あいつら。
We'll get them.
双葉。私気づいた。みんなと一緒。
You can find out more, and we'll find out more.
黒い服怪盗団に入りたいの
は。And we'll get the ultimate bad guy.
超個人的な理由だ。
That is fine.
むしろ頼もしいぐらいだ。
Mm-hmm.
なんで我が輩を見る。
You guys keep making fun of each other. Aww, Mona's gonna feel sad.
こんな怪盗団だけど、ありがとう。
And now we can talk about this in public because no one's on the beach.
なんだそれ。
Code name. Oh, now it's back to happy music.
ジョーカー、スカル、そしてフォ
ックス。
Panther, Queen.
双葉は。ハッカーじゃ違うよね。
No, that's too literal.
メカ？
メカ？ PC。
やだ。
What do you want to be?
ママ、ゴーグルでいいんじゃね？
Ew, no.
クソダサい。猫。
Yeah, exactly. Super lame.
双葉のコードネームいやない？
Classes, Pharaoh, Internet. Why not keep up with the Egyptian theme?
呪うぞ。双葉自身は何が。
What do you want?
ナビ。勝利に導いて。
Oracle. In Japanese, I guess she's just Navi.
いいんじゃない
？ Oh my gosh, that's why the fairy in Zelda is called Navi because she helps you navigate. Holy crap! It never quits for me until now.
お互い様だ。
Oh my gosh. Wow. Yep, let's go home. I need to save. I need to save. And wrap this up. Oh gosh. Seems to have been more effective than predicted. Are you planning? Oh, they want us to build popularity.
怪盗団を効果的不要なゴミは今のうちに処分を、たとえ身内だろうとね。
Oh my gosh. Yep, they're planning on using us, and we're just gonna follow their plan for now. Yeah. Oh my gosh, please don't recap anything. Don't recap anything. Which then causes that. Okay, yes. We got this. We know this. Let's stop. Please, why do we have to recap all the freaking time? There was a Mennonite dream? Oh, Igor. Why would she know? She just got introduced to the app. She'll figure it out though. Yay! Oh, I can do something tonight! That's awesome! Anyways, I'm going to end this episode here. So glad I finally got to go to the beach.And now I have no idea what's coming for me next. I just know I have one more female party member to get on my team. And let's see when I get her. But anyways, this is it for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty!